such bad advice. Vince doesn't want to be my friend. He totally shut me out. And you know what? I don't even want to talk about it anymore.
So why don't you
I'm done. It's over, okay? I'm totally letting Vince go.
Yeah, I can see
and
that.
And who needs him anyway? Ben is going to look like a total badass without Vince's help.
Okay, so why are you so mad?
Because I went over there and I didn't think I was going to feel anything, but I felt something, okay? So can we please drop it? Ben, get out of here!
Is tickling my willy.
God,
Gary told me about the extreme makeover they gave you, so I just came by to see for myself. I'm so glad I did. What are you wearing?
Hey, so that's why you came all the way down here, just to make fun of us?
Actually, just you.
No, I'm sorry, but I only let my friends make fun of me, and you made it perfectly clear that you don't want to be my friend, so you know what? Listen to him. He doesn't know what he's talking about. What's wrong with him anyway? He is totally Bono.
He looks like a pinata in a gay bar.
You told me that all cool Americans dress like this.
Dude, it's not about the look. Though that one's really bad. It's all about the attitude.
Right. Right. I know that.
Help me.
I don't think they know what they're doing.
First of all, you're acting all desperate, not good. You gotta seem totally unavailable to a girl, yet still give her hope that she has a shot.
Oh my god, that's so dumb.
Okay, what are you doing?
Nothing, why am I making you nervous?
You wish.
You want her to see you. Then, you gotta look at her as if she's the only one who can tame you. And then you ignore it. Drives them crazy.
Okay, you know what? That is so dumb.
Excuse me, am I talking to you? And when you know she's into you, check out another girl right in front of her.
Hey, how are you?
Okay, you know what? You are so immature, and that girl is totally looking at me.
And you know you're in when she starts acting all jealous.
Okay, you know what, Ben? He's stupid. Please don't listen to him.
Then, when she least expects it, that's how you do it, Fonzie.
Yes, I think I'm gonna go with Vince's way because this leather is really starting to chafe.